With that drop coverage, the zone up, not a big guy.
But it's this end of the floor that UConn's needing some stops. Mm-hmm. Creighton's already matched their total output from the first meeting. Miller, set three.
How about that? Corkbrenner.